honestly, I've been finding from the classes that I've been teaching lately, more and more people have been switching over to the wedge blade just because of you get the best of both worlds.